We go out in Fountain City. Central hosting the Tennessee Vikings out of Bristol. Down 13-7 in the third. It's 4th-and-8, Dakota Farber. And C.J. Johnson extending the drive, and Jason Merritts finishing it. Central wrestling back a hard-fought 14-13 lead. Couldn't make it stand up, though. Tennessee with a long drive caps it off with a touchdown from the signal caller. It's Bobcats dropping their opener 19-16, a close one there.